Hey, morning guys. Nice day down here in New South Wales, North Haven. You can see Eliza there, she's ready to go swimming already. Oh look, guys, down there. Kangaroos on the edge of the shade. Good one. So the single arm heave, or the hang, sorry, not going particularly good today. Yesterday I was able to do 6, this morning, like 2 seconds before my lats start complaining, feeling a bit uncomfortable, but anyway, lucky I have an arm wrestle with Dad. Time to go for a swim down the local pool with the family. The kids are already in the water, so let's get to it. Woohoo! Come on. Good fun down the pool, obstacle courses, all sorts of good times. Yeah. Well, you're all the audio in here at the moment, though. So I'm just in town in Brisbane and catching up with Glenn Twiddle. We're both from Brisbane, but we're happy to be meeting down here on the mid-north coast. I'm going to catch up with him, probably get some vlogging stuff. And yeah, hope you get to catch up with him here, what's going on in his side of the story, but yeah, it should be good. Here on the mid-north coast of New South Wales, catch up with Glenn Twiddle.
We just beat him in an arm wrestling. He's got nothing.
This guy, I tell you right now, I have to give you a plug, man, because if this guy's in the world of real estate marketing coaching, he is a game changer. So literally, we're solving the world's problems here anyway, whilst having a beer. But yeah,
I tell you, so many of the world's problems were solved while having a beer, at least
yeah,
up here.
Yeah, that's it. So that's it for the day today. Pretty cool day today. Just hanging out with the family and the kids, went to the pool. The kids didn't want to get out of the pool, particularly Eliza. She had a great time. But only a couple of days to go till Christmas. So, whatever you're doing, you're having a good time.